if I go diagonally one of each, I know we're going to grab something. I did these totally different, but I can't tell which way is which now. Damn.
Oh, and then I did the buns here. Let me see the bun. All did. Seven, 8 minutes in the oven, so I didn't even flip this stuff. I'm actually gonna turn the oven up really hot, unfortunately. I'm gonna turn the timer down like 4 minutes, 20 seconds roughly. And now I'm gonna bring my plate forward. I thought I was gonna be able to serve up everything at once, but it's, I didn't start the french fry soon enough. I didn't even hope we were gonna make it. She asked, well, I asked her if she wanted some. She said yes. So I went right to it, getting the fries. I put in some extra stuff, a little bit extra. Just tiny little bits of everything. One or two of this, one of this, you know. A tiny little taste test of the world, baby. My wife is beautiful, she deserves the best. It's nice to have a taste of everything, you know? Seriously. Well, wait till you see this. I'm going to do a close-up. I'm actually going to do a couple food shots of this. And I'll show you what's really going on here. What am I doing in here? Grabbing a bowl full of berries. My wife may have berries if she doesn't. Bless her. I will, I'll eat her berries, you know? But we'll see what's going on. Minimum 2 bowls, but usually a big meal, a couple bowls of berries, half a gallon of smoothies. Where I like to be with a nice daytime berry consumption. They call me the berry slayer from the get this to be a stop timer like that, stop timer, stop time, 4 minutes, 20 seconds-ish, and I'm going to bring the burgers over and I'm going to show you how we do it, baby. Should be here. Oh man, and some of these have extra topping on them a little bit, so, you know, be prepared for some straight awesome. One of these look like right here, this piece. Take this off of there. It's not burnt, but it's got this nice, it's like gristle, but it's not, it's fat, but it's plant-based fat, but it has this little bit of a gristle to the bottom of it, or whatever you want to call it. OMG, that thing is so good, but you don't put too much of that into you. In any type, right? Obviously, plant-based is healthy. So that's looking like it's mighty fine today. Let's see what the actual clock says. It's 5:25, so about 5:30, this should pop out right on time. Let me show you what it looks like.